Perfection. Monday of the 20th week in ordinary time. If you wish to be perfect, go, sell what you have and give to the poor, and you will have treasure in heaven. Then come, follow me. When the young man heard this statement, he went away sad, for he had many possessions. Matthew 19 verses 21-22. In a conversation, a young man asked Jesus about gaining eternal life. Jesus said to keep commandments, but the man sought more. Jesus challenged him, "Sell your possessions, give to the poor, follow me." Striving for perfection, however, seems rare. Many settle for mediocrity. Jesus' initial response outlined the minimum for heaven, avoiding serious sin through faith. Perfection may feel unreachable, but as humans called by God, we're urged to grow holier. Even if we can't fully detach materially, interior poverty of spirit is vital, placing God's will above all. This radical detachment benefits us most, allowing us to become who we're meant to be. Our earthly holiness enhances eternal rewards. Consider embracing this high calling to perfection, seeking spiritual riches beyond mere contentment. Accept Jesus' invitation and say, yes, to a more fulfilling eternity. My loving Lord, I need to detach from all that hinders this goal so that I can make you and your holy will the central and only goal of my life. Jesus, I trust in you.
A secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do ya? When it goes like this, and fourth and fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Faithful, strong, but you need